Now, with data analysis, one of the things we need to do is make sure we have the file saved. So, please put your flash drive in, save as. Flash drive into your port. Save as, I would save this. To the flash drive as, I have a folder called Labs, and this one is Atomic Molecular Spectrum. Part B. So, and save this data. Then you can print this graph, or better yet, let's analyze this in another program.